Okay, mate, it feels like deja vu. Yeah, just scouted a bit earlier today, just down towards the river, kind of due east is our best direction, and that'll hopefully take us to the more flatter land.
So up the road there,
yeah? Yeah, man.
Okay.
Yeah, so yes, yeah, make a move as soon as we can.
Yeah, man. Because we need to get there before midday, I reckon.
Yeah.
Before the midday sun, so we can crack on with shelter.
Yeah.
You know, not exhaust too much energy.
Yeah.
And potentially get some water back in us as well.
Yeah.
Because I think by that point we will be lacking very low.
Yeah, we've got a bit of water in the can from the overnight rain. We'll check that out and see what we can do.
Yeah, mate, let's crack on.
Okay. There we go, we've got our one source of water from overnight. So have to check how much is in there. Not much. We have to use the little that we've got to take various anti-malaria tablets as well as a antibiotic for my kind of my machete cut. So do you want to go first? Stuff in there, mate.
Pardon?
Stuff in there. Won't get anything out.
I literally took the littlest drop.
Oh, that's gross. Oh. In that case, it was that's absolutely gross. Oh. I had to kind of drink that pot of water or I would not be able to take those tablets.
Calculated risk.
Oh god, they are gross. Oh, that was gross. Just drank that pot of water. No. So I didn't take an antibiotic last evening. The cuts, the stitches are bleeding a bit. Yeah, from like climbing around. So we'll get going.
Yep.
Get your stuff and we'll get moving. It's gonna be as clean as water gets around here for now. We won't be able to boil it. Okay, so yeah, right now we've got too much gear with us, so we're gonna put it in a safe place and we can hopefully collect it on the way out. If we do hopefully come the same way out, hopefully. We're gonna kind of consolidate our bags just so we've got less stuff.
Pardon?
I'm just scouting way up here, see if there's a path. We don't really want to be going higher, that's our issue. We want to be going lower towards the river, so if this takes us to a better place, who knows?
Our first camp. He's complaining that he's got too much stuff to remember, but at the end of the day, if you keep all your stuff in your bag, you're not going to lose it. And I'm kind of getting thirsty, and I just want water. That's all I want. Because it's getting close to midday, maybe like in 2 hours' time, that's when the sun properly comes out. It's going to be unbelievably hot. So yeah, the faster we move, the better.
I'm just taking my bandages off, just because it is getting sweaty and it's moist underneath there. I've got to let the air get to it and make sure I don't really use this hand. As you can see, it's very difficult to walk across this, so we have to wait on our backs. My feet are just getting caned into stones and rocks. We've probably got quite a few more miles of this, to be honest. Yeah, James is finding it particularly hard. It's got maybe sensitive feet, I don't know. I'm finding it just about manageable, but I'm just getting on. He's kind of a bit further behind, but yeah, we need to kind of figure out a way to protect his. So I just stepped on some hard rock. So I just scouted a bit of a distance in terms of our route. Found some sweet pieces of wood to make some shoes from, because my feet are killing now. I'm going to come back to the camp, well not camp, or where James is, just so I can get it done. Ah, oh god, it hurts on these rocks. Just going to use that I found and some duct tape. This stuff's falling apart. I might have to get some different ones for you.
I'll be alright.
That's better. Duct tape, please. That's about it. Cheers. Can you record this, mate?
Yeah.
From your angle? No, with your camera.
Oh, okay.
So we've got two angles. Yeah. Recording. Maybe they're a bit tight, but alright. They'll get looser. Oh, that's gonna be good, that's gonna be good.
Yeah.
I'll probably walk a mouth and release on. Nice. I feel this is a perfect throw as well. It's all coming up well. Let's smash this water and we get moving.
Cut.
Yeah, did this yesterday when I slipped down the side of the bank. Quite close not to hit my eye.
Quite thankful it didn't hit your eye.
Yeah.
That's out. Wasn't it?
Yeah.
Rolling and biting on your way down. Tastes much like sand. And a salt taste of vinegar. Really not particularly nice, but
it tastes like pepper.
Some sand in there. I don't know if they're carrying rocks or food, but either way, it tastes like sand.
Oh, mate. It's disgusting.
Yeah. Look at Wolfing?
Yeah, man.
Yeah. It tastes like sand. Hey, we're going to keep on moving if I get a place to boil some water during the day sun. I'll take dysentery in a few days and take dehydration now. Okay, we're going to keep on moving until I get to a place to boil some water during the midday sun.
Did you?
Yeah, oh well. This one's hand's not in it.
Yeah, a little one here.
No, that looks dead as well, mate. Fuck. I don't know where the river is from here.
This way.
Can you see the river?
No, I know where it is because you can tell. There's trees near. The trees stop here and the trees start on the other side again. Okay. So you know where the river is. I can't see it.
Shall I walk further down that way to see if there's an easier point?
Well, so we're just moving our camp closer to our resources, namely the stream. It's a bit nicer, hopefully. There's less deadfall as well.
Going to be kind of cleaning off. I'm going to jump into the stream. What about you, James?
Cleaning. So it would be nice to
cool down. To cool down is more important, eh?
You know, I'm suffering really bad from terrible sunburn. And with the rubbing of the straps, it's causing me quite a lot of pain. So I think we'll just go down to the stream, have a little dip.
Yeah.
Come back, smash out the A-frame.
Yeah.
And then we can smash out a good old fire as well.
Yeah.
You know, we've got plenty of resources on the ground. Fire, we should be set really, and then from there all we've got to focus on is then food.
Okay.
Get our boil. It's going to be pretty clear as well. Get our boil, and then obviously we have to find food another day, but we'll keep our hydration up.
Yeah.
That's the most important thing at the moment.
Yeah.
So, I want to just
show up here.
You can do. I don't mind having to get this check for the water, because that's shelter. Just if we want to go closer to the river.
Yeah.
But let's get back to our bags first, and then make a plan.
Yeah. Why do you think we should be knit closer to the river?
If you want to fish. We want to fish, don't we? But we've got water.
Yeah.
Make fire, we make shelter, that's 3 out of 4, just food left.
Yeah.
But that's good, we've got 3 out of 4.
Yeah. Where's the river from here, do you reckon? That way, innit?
You know what, I might just follow the water for a bit, actually.
Should we try it?
Can I toss my bait up there?
You might need it to get through that.
I might need it, too. I'm just going to follow this.
Do you want me to come with you?
Yeah, if you want to put it, it's very slippery down here, mate. I fell down.
Did you?
Is your blade sheath? Yeah, you've got a good one. That's probably in a sheath.
Yeah.
Yeah, mate. Let's see if we can follow this.
Clear path down here.
You get your foot stuck in a lot of places and like that. But yeah, it's decently clear from what I can see, but I can't see the river yet. Mate, this is like heaven. This is heaven. This is like what we need. Exactly what we need.
Oh, mate.
Your foot gets stuck in there, by the way, so.
That feels nice, though.
Feel it out.
This is quite clean as well, isn't it?
What?
It's not too bad.
Yeah, mate.
It's not too dirty.
Like go low and side step down, because that means if you fall, you fall in like a few inches. See? And grab anything you can.
Mate,
you're doing that. Good, man. We're doing good.
Fucking hell.
We have water.
So we should turn back.
Yeah.
Because the stream's getting like tighter and tighter, yeah. And it's not a safe route to find fish every day if you do get to the river. Yeah. So we're gonna turn back. We've got water. Should be happy with that. And exactly, we can do recon tomorrow. Now we've got water, we've got all the time in the world, almost. Yeah. So yeah, great success though, great success. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna use the river, or the stream, to cool us down before we start making our shelter, and hopefully kind of improve morale. It's probably the happiest I've been getting back into the water, so we're gonna make a move down now. Yeah, I'm good.
Go for it, yeah?
Yeah.
You can take that in if you can. Yeah. Oh. Let it be underwater. Oh. Oh, God, that's so cool. Ooh. It's kind of cold even. Oh, my God, it's so good. Oh, my God.
That's good. That's nice.
Where do you want to put it from? On the bank somewhere on your side.
Yep.
So you can get yourself in frame. Oh my God, my God, it feels good.
That's a good one. Yeah, you're like in the
that's there.
Most prime face.
I'm going to have to swap, I think you're looking this way.
Yeah.
I'll take that.
Over here. Oh, yeah. Over the hair more. So nice. I hate you.
Yeah, that is lovely. Yeah, that's it. That's what I'm trying to put it out.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that feels so good. Oh my God.
Something special?
That is something special. Alright, it's recording again.
Yeah.
Take it over here, mate.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Where's the club of lessons at?
Oh one? Yeah. Oh, you know.
Yeah. I'm going to grab your camera, mate.
Fuck yeah.
There we go. Timber! Done. It's actually quite light. Yeah. It's light, but it gets strong enough.
I'm always like, you're turning around, what? Around talking to me, yeah?
Yeah, it's never
light. There's never any door.
How's it going? Almost falling.
Which one is it meant to fall?
Push it. Cut the other side, cut the other side, cut the other side. There we go. So now you want to drag it out, and drag it out into the floor.
Yeah. Nice. Okay.
Should I cut it up there?
So we use your one as the main support beam?
Yeah.
Yeah? So cut it down to the right length.
How long do you want it?
How long does it... So someone's going to sleep in that length, add a bit more, so just cut it there just to be safe. Like there.
Okay.
It's more longer than we need, but we're better to cut once and cut twice and do it once.
There, yeah?
Yeah. Smash it. Is it not working?
You got yours?
Done.
Just smash this out.
Too close to do it again.
There you go.
That's a little bark.
The old vine is ducked over the jungle.
say that again, Ben. I've got you all in the same shot.
The vine is the duct tape of the jungle. Many uses, and we'll kind of stick everything together with enough kind of twists and turns. That's what we hope. Good. You itchy?
Yeah, you?
I'm getting a bit itchy yet.
Okay.
More vines sorted. Where was it? This one. Cheers.
No, wait, they haven't tried to cut it.
Okay.
Right, there you go.
Sweet.
You need to push that more into the ground, do you think?
Wait, put some weight into one.
Yep.
Oh, can I use one hand? Oh, mate. Don't put it right into it. Put it there. Just use that lean to push it in. Done.
You can actually build it. Build the mud around it if you need to.
Yeah. Okay. Be careful with this cut. Can you, we need to get the tight to the tree and then get the long piece. We'll be working for much longer. Get a long piece, that's harder. That's gonna hurt my hand more if I do the long piece.
It's a big long pole, yeah?
Yeah.
Taking that. stop recording this bit. Should rather do the tweak, yeah?
Mate, we've got a. You're gonna have to do all the work. My hand's starting to split. I might have to go make the fire. Okay. I think this will move.
Okay, two cameras recording.
Okay. We need to start making it quickly.
Do you know we can do it here? Because we've got our heads that way, don't we?
Yeah.
Plenty of start lane.
And yeah. Flatten out.
Yeah.
I'll wait on it.
Okay. Burn the blue bag, mate.
Well, the cup's in there.
I've got the cup, but what about the bottle stuff?
I gave that to you earlier.
It would have gone back to you, I'm guessing.
No, yeah. I didn't take it back. You took it to sip on your water.
And then I put it down.
Mushrooms growing out of this one.
I'll only use this to fill it. Okay, that should be fine.
So while James finished off making a shelter, I'm going to be here trying to filter the water. I'm going to use an old microphone, foam windscreen, to help filter it before we put it on to boil. So not fast there, just using the foam windscreen directly onto it. Might let in some contaminants, but don't want to be here for a long time. Sweeping it works. That's good. That. Put the foam windscreen around there. Bigger surface area when you get in. I'm getting very impatient with this. Good. We might have made it a bit small, but that's right.
I was thinking that.
Yeah. Oh well.
You could always pull out one side.
What do you pull out one side?
So like slope them in a little bit more.
It'll be fine. Yeah, this will be fine.
Sure.
You can put some more. It's no longer a support beam. Did you see that? If we moved it very carefully, we could do that.
Yeah.
Want to give it a shout out. You're doing good though. You're doing good. Ready? Whenever you are.
No, one, two, three.
Yeah, more. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go.
I've done, sorry, not done too much damage. So. I guess what I'm going to focus on fire now, mate.
Yeah.
I want to make it there. As you can see, my cut is not doing good. It's kind of opening up a bit. So once that's kind of sorted, we'll be able to continue. But I'm going to have to keep this hand extremely unusable for the rest of this trip, I think, before it gets infected, because it's opening up. Okay, so my hand's becoming a bit unusable. It's covered in a kind of weird kind of dirt, and it's kind of bleeding out a bit, so I'm gonna have to kind of take this out of action for the rest of the trip to avoid any kind of infection.
So but yeah, basically at this point, this is on day two, I wanted to make a fire. We had chosen the worst time to go out to Malaysia. It was in the middle of monsoon season. I figured that it would actually be the best time because it would be the most challenging time, but it made it a bit too challenging with making fire. Everything was so damp. So we do try our best here. Don't give up. I've already given away. Okay, we don't make fire. Well done. We get some smoke and that. But I wasn't that experienced with fire making at this point. In future trips, I was better experienced and I was able to make fires like a lot easier. This is me prepping the ground.
I'm going to try to burn our flight documents. See if that helps. My hand is killing me. Well, not killing me, but just should not be worked at the moment. I'm getting bitten by ants all over. See where I'm sitting. Oh. Come on. Swagging. Of course, there. Grab it. hand's gone numb. Just it's not wet enough.
It's not wet enough.
I mean not dry enough. My whole body's shaking.
Do you want me to take over?
Go on, go for it. Keep blowing, keep... Okay. As my hand is starting to open up, due to that fire cycle, I've changed my method, add paper and stuff. See if it makes any difference. These are my flight tickets. Well, not tickets, but flight e-tickets. Someone out. Then it goes. Get it just rid of it. The leaves are too wet. Oh, the leaves are way too wet. No, it's way too wet. Oh God.
The leaves, I feel the leaves are too wet. If a literal flame can't set leaves alight, then... We got the fire, but we just couldn't keep it.
Yeah, we need dry stuff, don't we?
Yeah. The leaves are the driest part of the forest. There's not much we can do. That would normally make it to flames if it was dry. Make some more flames, that's it. The leaves just put it out. Little flames, but it's never going to catch fire.
No.
Yeah, so it's not going to catch fire. What we're going to do is tarping the leaves into that shelter to make them as dry as we can. That's our only hope, because it's not going to work like this, to be honest. The leaves get wet overnight. In any normal situation, that would have set on fire. But yeah, we're going to bring the leaves in overnight and the twigs and see if we can get them dry and get them ready for hopefully tomorrow. That means another day without any boiled water, but I guess I'd have to do.
Lying. My whole body's got numb. My whole body's shaking so bad. Like vibrating inside. I don't know.
Is it still alive? No, that's gone. No. Fuck.
My whole body's just like, I take a put on me. My whole body's just I don't know, vibrating when I was breathing in that stuff. My whole body just get a massive, I don't know, not a high from it, but I don't know, I felt at the moment it kind of touched the, I don't know, the stitches, but that doesn't make any sense, but my whole body just like, inside feels like it's tingling the whole way. Like for, to my legs, to my feet, to my hands, my head as well, especially. After all this exertion, my cut is opening up. You see it's starting to bleed out a bit. You can see it opening. So I'm gonna have to deal with it again. It's really annoying me. So it's not too clean, but it's not the worst. Use some alcohol wipes to disinfect it. Yeah, I'm going to use it to close the room instead, just to seal it from the elements. Obviously, it's sealed with closed with stitches, but like this will help seal it from elements, because it just gets dirty and it gets sweaty and I just need it to be closed off. Hopefully just keep harmful bacteria away from it and just let my body do the job of healing it. So that I'm gonna wait to dry. Okay, so the soup is dried, just seal it from any foreign elements for now. Gonna get some kind of bandage on there of some sort and just try to keep it out of use. I need to kind of get a sterile pad on there. Put one past the opening because I didn't want to use too much in the past. Just put it on. A bit of surgical tape. Massively running out of bandages.
Hopefully no one else needs them.
Yeah. So it's half the bandage. Take them to last a bit longer. There you go, Bob's your uncle. Done. I've just got to keep that clean and dry from now on.
Rain?
No more rain, oh, it's going to rain, but. Better start,
yeah,
put this off our shutter. So now I'm just going to cover it in duct tape. Wouldn't normally do this, but it's the only way to keep it a bit more waterproof than otherwise. Keep it a bit more protected. Sweet! Let's go finish the shot.
Do it this way or that way? Why not? Let's mix it up. Need some more at the back, really.
Yeah.
Pretty much no room to move, is there?
No. Well, at least that's going to be warmer. You know?
Mm-hmm. We'll get the bags in there soon.
Yeah.
Do you reckon, should we get some more leaves?
Let's get